Good morning, Grant High. My name is James.
My name is Raina. Today's Wednesday, February 7th, and you're watching
Pacers on Demand. She's up all night till the sun. I'm up all night to get some.
She's up all night for good fun. I'm up all night to get lucky. Junior and senior prom is being held at the center at 2300 Sierra Boulevard on April 13th, 2018, from 7 p.m. to midnight. The cost is $80 until March 30th, then tickets will go up to $85 April 2nd to April 13th. You can purchase your tickets in the Student Service Center located inside the main cafeteria from Michivon.
Today, Wednesday, February 7th, is signing day. At 9 a.m. today, Jordan Brown will be signing soccer scholarship to Fresno State. This is a monumental event in Pacer history and first for soccer in a very long time. Darryl Abraham will be signing with Bendington College in Kansas softball. Child tap to school every day on softball field. See Coach Sanders James Photo Philly earlier this year signed with University of Nevada.
Hello, Grant High School. Tax season is here, and this message is for all the Grant High School students that have a part-time job after school. Come to our free Grant High School Volunteer Income Tax Assistance event and get your taxes done. Or IRS Certified Tax Preparers will e-file and get your taxes done right. Our next VITA event is Saturday, February 24th from 9 a.m. to 3 p.m. Call 211 to set up an appointment or see Mr. Rosetto or Mr. Reed for more information.
In other sport news, baseball every day at baseball field. See Coach Van Houten swim team has started since Monday. February 5th, interested students should see Miss Lopez and W10. No experience required, but it helps.
Pacers on Demand was brought to you by the Academy of Rhythm, Technology, and State Production.
On behalf of the Arts Academy, I'm James.
And I'm Raina.
Have an amazing day, Pacers. We're up all night to get some. We're up all night for good fun. We're up all night to get lucky. 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 We're up all night to get lucky.